At the same time, this collected feedback will also be used to feed into the delivery models. So there will be the possibility of a great interaction between our group and also the delivery models. And there is often, and taking on also the case study research, we will use that to trial on the field new delivery models and to see how these new delivery models influence maintenance.
Yes. And the last one is there's a measurement working group and they're developing an open source logger which can be used to create a historical record of each individual system. So we'd like to work with the measurement group and define what parameters we would want to know from a system that we arrive at and we need to fix.
That the activities from each one, and we are agreed that the coordinator is Gael. We take the responsibility with our things here, resizing to what? Gael collates existing maintenance manual, so what else? Sam worked in Evo trial. We have
George.
This is me. Well, this is John works with Jonathan to develop Wiki platform. Yes.
And Andy.
And Andy too, sorry. That case study into the Wiki. Yeah, info the
just to add to that, sorry. With this platform, we're talking about putting up existing maintenance manuals, but also a simpler, easier to upload experiences. Say you go to the field and you find out a turbine is broken for a specific reason and you manage to fix it and you want to share that solution with the other people in wind empowerment. So it should be a very quick and easy thing to upload in kind of like Wikipedia.
Yes, well, Bastian, summarize the of the notes and terms of the prompts, sends mails. And I and Pedro will add the information of our experience in Argentina and Nicaragua to share all the information, surveys, interviews about the wind power systems, all we can, we're going to share with the Wiki platform.
So we wanted to share blood, but it's hidden.
Develop software or just use wikis for this, but if you, like I know from one of my lectures long time ago, like mindfulness is about like preventive and also like corrective, so I think it's also good to look at preventive. And actually the mindfulness systems are developed on the basis of like the cost, so did you say what's the cost of working hours? So I think if you just look a little bit at what's there, maybe there's even already a software made for maintenance. It could also be implemented like I think you are mainly focused on the wind turbine, but also like if you think about other systems, kind of structures such that it can grow by itself by starting with a platform which allows, for example, to think about the thing to operate in the whole life and at which point it needs to be like thought to buy like spare parts, all those things kind of come together with the, just take a look at what's there with about the management systems.
Now I'm going to really talk about civil and things like that with John. You have a look at what is going on, like for example hydro and different area to see how that work from influence and all the schedule.
What I felt, and I hope I'm wrong, maybe I am, we have the wiki and you just put all the documents there, while you could use the same software development like for database which already starts working as a management system. You say, okay, I'm working with a turbine, these are the parts, and then you just say which one is expected to fail after a number of hours, and then you just say, okay, this costs so much, so before 5 years, and if you think about investing some money to prepare to pay that at that point. So that's how management systems for it, I think.
I think it's a good idea. I think it is more complicated than the wiki idea. The wiki is basically already set up. We just need to make a new heading on the WordPress site, and people will add a post in the same way as on this other newsletters, etc.
Yeah, but what I think, like, you guys and everybody in the networks where smart people, so all these software developers, they know a lot of things, so they maybe can just get something and just implement it.
True, I think that's good as a long-term goal.
To add to that, maybe have some statistics out of the platform. Like when you have all the information in the platform, you have statistics to have to how much time things last. Because it's true, if you're going to a place and you're already in the community repairing something and you know that one of the pieces is about to reach the end of its lifetime, maybe you might as well repair it on that trip. And
yeah, you should take spares for that piece with you. Yeah, exactly. Good idea. Okay, I think we've been chickened already, so unless anyone has a burning question, we can pass on to the next working group.